So today in this video, we shall learn to find the prime factors of 689. So 689 is exactly divisible by 13. So here is 68. 13 times 5 mean 65. And on subtracting, we get 3. And this 9, 39. 13 times 3 mean 39. So now we got 53, which is a prime number. So it is divisible by 53 itself, and we get here 1. Therefore, 689 is equal to, from this side, it is 13 times 53, and from here, it is 1. So 13, 53 and 1 are the prime factors of 689. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.